Hey everyone, I'm Max Angor, and that is the wife, and I have drank. Not as drank as Derek, but I have a Dr. Pepper with some whiskey. And because I'm going through a COPD episode, it works extra well. So,
woo!
I'm quickly going to get fucked up. But I need to move that away from the keyboard. Away from the keyboard. Yeah, definitely away from the keyboard. Anyway, did you get the invite?
Yeah.
Okay. Mr. Rasmodius, Marlin, yes, yes. We need you, we need
it's
you.
It's gonna rain tomorrow.
Yep.
Okay.
There we go.
It's giddy.
That should cover most of the... excuse me, most of the farm I end up building.
Huh. Bye-bye, birdie.
Also, for the keen-eared, we might hear a gunshot tonight.
Ugh.
Due to one of our neighbors having issues with her drug-addled daughter. Which we're not necessarily worried about because her house is far away enough from ours. But if you hear a gunshot, that's the entire block firing at that fucking drugged-out bitch. To protect our neighbor. Because we like our neighbor.
Ooh.
Huh.
Oh, I went into the wizard's house, but it didn't give you the cutscene.
Oh yeah, we better go do that. Hang on. It's a decent luck day, so... Fuck! Fuck these lungs, I swear to God.
Oh, that's something. The nice black cat on our street let me pet it this evening.
That's nice.
Yeah. Unlike Ebony, which is Teresa's neighbor's cat, that's the asshole.
Chip's gonna fuck one of them up one of these days.
And probably Ebony. Let's see.
Yes, let us indeed see. I think the best course of action is going to be to turn in the...
Oh, wait. Did we ever get cauliflower seeds?
Yes.
Okay, I don't think I went and got mine yet.
Oh, at the museum. No, not yet, but we should be getting them pretty soon here.
Oh, I was really hoping I'd have them today.
We might have them today. I still have two things to turn in.
Okay.
Damn, there's a lot of people I haven't met yet. Hey, it's Sebastian. I haven't met you. Oh, wait, yeah, oh. I did.
I gotta meet my side piece.
Fuck, excuse me.
I wanna say hello to him. Where'd you go, Seb? Ugh, Haley, you're a bitch.
Yep. Go get it.
Did you get yours?
Yep. Harvey's at the library, well, by the way.
I was gonna say, you want to pass them off to me since I'm already in town? Throw them at me.
How?
Just take them out of your inventory and drop them on the ground.
It won't let me.
No, seriously, just...
I'm clicking.
Click it off to the side.
I'm clicking. It's not letting me. So I'm going to go put
weird.
It... Yes, it is very weird. I'm going to put it in
Just throw them in the chest.
That's what I'm going to do. I didn't know how to tell you I was clicking other than saying I'm clicking and fucking making the loud noises.
Click, 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 click.
Well, I spent a lot of time making sure that Mike wouldn't pick up the clicks.
Aww.
Because I'm not playing Mortal Kombat 1. The damn thing does not need to click that much.
Picky bastard. Oh, I can see Granny Evelyn! I can't wait until she teaches me how to make cookies.
I am putting them in your green chest.
Thank you!
And I am turning in for the... excuse me. For the spring thing. Oh shit, we don't have a... I don't have a wild horseradish.
I think I do.
I'll grab one.
I don't know which chest it's in, dear.
It was in the green chest in front of your house.
Oh.
You have one left.
Okay. Let's see.
And I will drop off the forageable seeds at your place, too, so you can do those, too. Because I am behind my mining and fishing and upgrading and mining. And fiddly-dee-potatoing.
Fiddly-dee-potato.
Not being able to breathe kind of sucks.
Sorry?
Well, Chip had me running and I was able to do that, but what the fuck? Wild medicine bundle. Oh. Well, that's interesting.
What is? Oh, only one of us can click on that at a time.
Oh, motherfucker!
What?
It needs a spring onion instead of a leek.
I'll do it.
Oh, now it fucking does it.
What?
There's a parsnip in the community center for you to turn in when you, when you unlock the crops bundle. There's not even any point of me fucking going to the mines today. Fuck it, I'll just go fishing.
Sorry.
That's okay.
Fuck. I did not get enough of my place cleaned up.
Oh, wait, I know what I can do. I bet you're glad as shit that I don't have any monsters on.
Yeah.
We're still ahead of where we were, though. God, that chili was so good. Yay! Cool, I can turn in the spring onions and bring you the spring flowers, or forageable seeds.
That works.
Oh, my poor heart. There we are.
Do you have?
Yep. Parsnip, green bean, cauliflower, potato. Quality crops is parsnip, hot pepper, yam, and corn. Artisan, fall crops, fish farmer's bundle. 15 roe, 15 aged roe, and 1 squid ink. Oof.
That's one hell of a set.
That's gonna suck. River, night, lake, we'll put it... specialty ocean, and crab pot. I was just looking over what the bundles were for the fish tank. Man, when you go JoJo, you don't have to deal with all that shit. You just give them money and they do the job. Do you have a place set for the spring crops? All plans
on not yet.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yep.
Damn, I wish I could get over there.
There we go. I will, by God, turn all these fishies in.
Ugh. Cat, why are you on my bed? That is the thing I like about the dog better, is the dog does not sleep on your damn bed.
Yeah, he does.
Not on mine, he doesn't.
He's done it for me.
He knows better with me. Just like this dog knows better than to not sleep on it.
All right. Fuck. Now I gotta get out of here.
You did?
No, we've got an hour left. Fine, just...
You like to push your luck. I like to be in bed before midnight.
Yeah. Now to make an ungodly amount of money in a day.
Lucky.
Oh, wait, I can't. I've got to take the perk.
Thank God it's raining. Oh, and it's gonna rain tomorrow, too! Ugh. Well, that's alright. Where's all the rain?
Just means there's more chance for me to get more money to get more strawberries.
Yeah, there is that. I have got to go and do my... Oh, wait, no, that's not yet. So, yeah, no, I'm going to go fishing today, then.
Don't you have to plant your wild...
You mean the ones that I got done just before I went to bed?
Oh, damn, you are fast.
There's a reason I'm the one who does the gardening.
Yep. Oh, it's Lewis's birthday today.
Yay.
I should go give him a fucking parsnip.
Oh, shit, yeah. So should I. Oh, shit. What did I pick up? Oh, you know what? I'm dumb. Ugh. I have stuff to sell. Like, I'm a weirdo, but one of the things I usually do is get rid of some of the furniture they start you with.
How do you sell it?
Huh?
How do you sell it?
Oh, right. You don't have that mod. Never mind. Guess I'm stuck with it. Wait. Did you make your own spring seeds?
Yep.
Oh.
I happened to find one, a wild horseradish, to complete the set.
And Demetrius wants a dandelion.
Oh, does he? It's good to know.
Yes, he does.
And I don't have any. I have leeks.
You sell everything, don't you?
No, I just never pick it up. Now, where is Lewis?
What is this? Oh! They added something to Lewis's house.
Huh.
A lost and found box.
Nice. Oh, Demetrius wanted a dandelion, right?
Yeah.
No, I happened to
find Not a one. Daffodil. Don't get them mixed up.
Yeah, that's why I was confirming. I found a daffodil anyway.
Well, I found a leek. You jerk! How'd you get in the door in front of me?
Magic. Here you go, Robin. Now to finally go catch the fish.
Catch the fish?
Yep.
Which fish are you catching?
Catfish, if I can.
Hey.
Well, there's all my money gone.
Oh?
Wedding band recipe.
Ah. I don't worry about him the first week.
Him.
Him, her, whatever. Looks like a dude to me.
No, it's a chick. There we go. And I got coal. God damn it, no matter where I fish, I keep getting trash.
That happens for a while. I want to check something. Oh, goody. It'll be year two before we get that one.
What's that?
The ferns.
The fiddlehead ferns?
Unless you manage to get me up to a steel axe right this month.
You know you can do the chair trick still, right?
I don't remember the chair trick.
Oh. Well, I never used it, so... Yay, level 5.
Well.
Oh, that's why I'm not getting anything good.
It's what?
It's a bad luck Brian day.
Bad luck for both of us.
Oh yeah, speaking of Brian, did he show up?
No. He got wind that my brother and I were both going to kick his ass, and he decided to stay away.
Did any of the other dickheads show up?
Well, unfortunately, Larry is going senile, so he couldn't. And then Terry decided that we weren't worth it, so he's finally gotten over the whole he disowned us and still wanted to be part of our lives.
I can't remember which one's which. Which one's the good one?
Larry is the good one. That's the one going senile.
Oh, shit.
Yep. And then Mark actually had a health issue. He couldn't make it.
Is it diabetes?
Well, he's always had diabetes.
From eating cereal and fucking Coke?
Pepsi? No. It was Frosted Flakes and Pepsi, dear. Get it right.
Blech. That's fucking foul.
Yes, I agree. But no, he had injured his leg somehow, and he was on crutches.
So nobody showed up.
Not of the uncles.
It's fucking lovely.
What? Saved my mom the headache. Mark did give my mom a very nice phone call, and he sent a letter to be read, too, so... As did Larry and Donna. Donna wrote Larry and hers. We're actually supposed to get a DVD of that whole thing.
I got a fire quartz.
Ooh. Turn that bad boy in.
And a skeletal tail.
Thought you already did one of those.
Yep, I'm gonna sell it.
Okay. It's 11 o'clock. I've caught 2 eels. It's time to come home. Yes, I know.
Bitchy fucking game, ain't it?
Only a little bit.
You watch. Huh. They tell me I have to quit streaming because I'm talking too much. I've got to stop talking. That's how I save my lungs. I am fully expected for them to tell me anything. I am mentally prepared.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
It's not really anything. It's just... It is what it is. Like Asmon says. Oh wow, today's a less shit day.
Oh, shit. Guess what I forgot to build?
Well, these things happened. Whoops.
Ah! Oh.
Ah? There's a bunch of daffodils out here for you.
Yay! There we go.
And now I can start making a shit ton of money selling fish.
Thank you. There.
Oh, I forgot to sell the damn... I forgot to sell the damn skeletal tail. No, I'll give it to Penny. She likes it.
Wait, she likes those?
Yeah.
Ew. Okay.
Penny, you bitch. I tried to give you a gift, you bitch.
What did she do? Did she run away from you?
She hid in her bedroom and is reading books.
Well, it's raining. What else does she have to do in that house?
Go out and make her mother breakfast so I can give her a fucking skeletal tail.
She doesn't make breakfast. She washes the dishes.
Well, she needs to get off her fucking ass.
Well, aren't you just a dick?
She's passive.
Yeah. Which is one of the reasons you will never take her as one of your women's.
Yep. For better or worse, I like my women feisty.
Oops.
There's a shit ton of onions down here.
Yeah, I know. I'm coming.
I can't remember how to get the legendary fish in spring.
The legendary fish in spring is at the lake over by the mine, dear.
Oh.
You go out onto those islands and then you fish down towards that large log in the middle.
Right, right.
So this is why you wanted to co-op stream this. You wanted my knowledge.
No, I wanted to co-op stream because I know you like the game.
And you wanted my knowledge.
Oh, your knowledge is a nice bonus.
Yeah, where you're at is the winter fish spot.
I know the summer fish is in the ocean.
Yep, on the far side of the docks. So I will at some point go ahead and get that fixed up for you. Yay, I leveled up.
I'm about to level up too. And I got 2 gold ore.
Yay.
Yay indeed. Have you 100%ed Ginger Island?
No.
Getting those goddamn walnuts. Ugh. How the fuck does that work? I guess we'd have to combine our walnuts. Hey, then you'd get
I don't know about
full access to the mainland, and I'd get full access to the outside land or the island, or vice versa.
Oh shoot. I went the wrong way.
I miss my thousands of dollars of butterfish. Holy shit, I'm gonna make a killing on this.
Oh?
I'm already up to over 3,000 earned. And I'm saving it all up for strawberries. No, I'm saving it up for upgrades. You'll be saving it up for strawberries. And the rare crow. What time do you go in tomorrow?
Noon to 8:30. What?
I know you hate closing.
Just of late.
Then I can stream Cyberpunk. I miss when video games had soundtracks. And we were allowed to listen to them.
Wow, we have a lot of junk in our pond.
Yep. You're fishing in our pond?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I didn't feel like leaving.
Fair enough. I'm gonna need to invest in some gloves.
In some what?
Gloves.
Oh.
Those pullover mitten thingies don't work. And the thin ones that I like don't keep my fingers warm.
I'm sorry.
So I'll need to get some proper winter mittens or something. I almost made it up to level 7 fishing. That is not bad.
Yay.
Now to offload all the shit I got. Yes, I know it's late. Don't you bitch at me, game.
They don't bitch at you all at once.
Fucking game, I'll kick your fucking ass. I did a thing.
Oh. I was gonna say, I heard a thing.
Holy shit! $10,233 dues.
Go get your backpack upgrade.
Fucking hell, right?
Greenhorn!
Ugh.
What?
It's a shit luck day.
Well, since I have to spend all day, you know, watering plants and stuff.
I have to go to the mine.
Yay,
I
got $500 more dues.
I desperately need copper. For one thing, I need to make a fucking furnace.
That is one thing I do like about this farm versus other ones. Well, it being multiplayer and us getting double the amount of free seeds, I only had to pay for 2 cauliflowers.
Nice.
Well, because I have to do it in tens, because I'm a weird ass.
The good thing is I can go 20 copper ore. Okay, Clint. I can go down here and get some copper ore. And you can go down here and hit the fucking, the 2 sections of, hoeable land. Because I forgot my hoe. Whoops.
So what, Clint wants copper ore today?
20, yeah.
Huh.
Damn, there's a lot of host spots.
I actually don't like those that much.
What, the Animal Crossing thing?
The host spots, just in general.
You mean the mechanic itself?
Yeah, because there are just some days where it's kind of annoying. I mean, I like it overall. It's just, I don't feel like it today.
Me, it's all the days.
Or I should be more specific. I don't like it on the days when I don't have at least two rows in my backpack. It takes up space.
Hate how loose combat feels in these games. Although this is nothing compared to that fucking Harvest Moon game. Rune Factory. Yeah, that was a shit show.
Walk 10,000 paces.
Some people wanted to, or some people turn this into a fucking roguelike. Christ alive,
mean?
Can you imagine? Oh, were you just in an infinite dungeon? Which is cool, which would be cool and all, except it's this combat engine, and this combat engine does not lend itself to that. Not even remotely.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't have a problem with it.
I guess Hades has spoiled me.
Well, yes.
Get clunked at the bar. Damn, I am finding all kinds of geodes.
Lucky.
Yay! Yeah. killed all 10 of my things.
Your slimes?
Yep, and I got the 20 pieces of whatever it is for Clint. Yeah, 18 is nice. Time does Clunt come out of the fucking... Come on, you dickhead, get out of here. There you are, you shithead. I'm two away from being able to build two forges.
Oh?
Yeah, so I guess I'll go back to the... to the mines real quick. Funny, I'm more tired than I am fucked up.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Well, I'm not that fucked up, so I'm going to call that a good thing. Plus, I got my 3 laps done. I'm happy about that. All right.
I got my boots! Not only do I get to see my side piece, but I gave him a gift.
Oh, my shit. Jesus, a wooden club. Hooray, I got a club.
Yay, club.
Yay.
There we go.
Shit.
What time does Clint leave the bar?
I do not know. What I do know is that I accidentally exhausted myself. Whoops-a-daisy.
Ah, he's still in the bar.
Cat's asleep on my bed.
I told you it does that.
Yeah. It is Vincent's birthday. Gold enclosed. Find my thingy. Okay.
Yes, yes, yes. Ah! Yay, 500 gold.
Yeah, you got it too.
And explore the mine.
Have fun with that.
Oh, shit. Ugh.
What?
I'm going to have to frequent Joja.
Why?
I forgot to pick up parsnip seeds yesterday.
I'm already exhausted again. Whoops.
Do you not have any food to eat?
I forgot. I have 2 leeks. I'll be okay. No, I'd better not. Oh, here we
go. Hang on.
Oh, here we go. I've got some spring onions. That'll give me just enough.
Funny thing I do is one of my chests, when I get the bigger house, I always make it white and it's like my mini fridge.
Yeah, that would have been smart of me to do.
Well, it's an easy way to keep track of my prepared meals.
Doing anything today.
How did I walk more paces than you this time?
I don't know.
Because I got that remarker yesterday.
Yeah, I know. God damn it.
Honey, how dare you
let Liz catch me? Where the fuck was... Oh, he's in front of his fucking house. I didn't even see him.
Well, of course you didn't. You're blind.
Yep.
Alright, what is small child like again?
I just gave him a daffodil I found on the road.
There you go.
He likes daffodils.
Yeah? can I do it? I have this stuff to do that with.
Thank you, Clunt. Sorry in advance if I say anything rude. I'm like so random, you know?
Gosh, honey.
She's not like the other girls.
No, that's me.
Ugh. I think you even take pride in that. Melon seeds unlocked.
I don't care. What unlocked?
Melon seeds.
Yay! I'll get my minion seeds later. I need to go find small child first.
He's in the library.
Oh, shit, he's at his house. At least I think he... No, maybe he's not. Oh, he must be at school.
I was going to say, he's at the library.
Oh. I didn't hear you. I don't want Haley's trash.
Yeah. Nobody wants it, but there it is, taking up space like the bitch she is. Oof. Well, at least they gave you the log cabin.
Why?
Because I know you prefer it to the stone and the thatch one. The thatch one in particular is dog shit tier.
I actually don't mind the stone one.
I love the stone one for obvious reasons.
Well, yes, you do. You're a dwarf. Ah!
What?
Screw that, I'm planting mixed seeds. I have enough of those.
I also have mixed seeds if you want them.
Oh, I'm not spending more on parsnip seeds than I would.
They're in my green chest. Grab them if you want them.
I will take them.
I am tempted to grab myself some of my trail mix instead of saltines.
Do it. Do it.
Yeah, I think... Ah! Stupid eye. I think I will. I'll be right back.
Alrighty.
Besides, I gotta go take my cup downstairs.
Oh, you're asleep. Okay. Well, that's a thing. Oh, couldn't do it today.
Okay, I'm back.
So it turns out I was a dummy. It's a good thing I checked before I actually planted. Oh, I had the parsnip seeds. I just had them in my house.
Well, shit.
Hey, like I said, at least I checked before I planted.
Watch, I've just been mildly sick this whole time, and it's nothing I should have worried about.
What, your lungs?
Yeah.
You got the Rona.
No, there's no cough. There's no loss of sensation.
Sweetie, you didn't have some of those things the first time.
No, I did. I had the cough that wouldn't go away. I had the,
We had the cough that wouldn't go away, but we never got the loss of taste.
Yeah, I did.
I didn't.
I did for a couple of days.
Oh, I shouldn't have said that. You're going to get canceled now.
What's that?
Huh?
What?
Shouldn't have said anything about the Rona.
The Woo Flu. The Commie Cough. Sour sniffles. The Beijing bronchitis.
Kung Pao sicken.
Yeah. It has many and sundry names, and all of them are stupid.
I heard a furnace lighting up.
Are you going to be leaving early tomorrow to go to the store? Or are you going to do that after?
Why? Which would you prefer?
Up to you. I just need to know when to send you the list. Or resend you the list.
Probably after tomorrow. What? Oh. Fuck. No. 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 Mary, fuck. I hate you.
Every fucking time.
I hate her so much. Oh, and she's gonna do right in the middle of my potatoes and my cauliflower, so it's gonna fuck up my order. Oh, that bitch! I am probably the only person on the planet who hates that fairy bitch.
Nope. There was a TV Trucks page about it.
Oh!
Or entry, rather. And then they got rid of it.
It's for min-maxers, isn't it? They don't like her because she screws up their stuff, too. What the hell?
What?
Oh, wow, that really fucked things up. No, you should come and see this. She was over here by this middle potato, but it messed with my flower field on the other side. Oh, that is weird, and I don't like it. Ugh.
Yeah, she's a hoe, all right.
Oh, she's a complete and utter bitch.
Well, I don't know what the potatoes are doing, but I'm gonna sell mine.
You do whatever you need to. Ugh. Oh, I need another chest.
Oh, balls.
Oh, balls what?
I accidentally sold my potato. Wait a minute, maybe I have another one. Okay, never mind, it's fine. I outsmarted myself.
You outsmarted yourself? Ugh, that nasty little fairy hoe. What? You laugh at me more, I dare you.
I'm gonna big brain this shit.
How?
I'm buying potatoes. Hey, where did my fucking... Oh, there they are.
What?
My sap.
I didn't touch your... Oh, I took some of your sap because I needed some things, but... I didn't take all of your sap. I think I needed, like, 20. Or no, sorry, I needed 40 sap because I needed 20 fertilizer.
Well, today's a shit day, so that means it's time to harvest. Yeah. Trail mix just is not trail mix without M&Ms.
Really?
I've become too accustomed.
You've become too accustomed. Oh. Yes, yes, that.
Okay, you can fuck right off, Clint.
What do you want?
25 copper ore.
More?
Yep. See, if I plant the potato seeds today, they'll be gone and off to the races just in time for the festival.
They'll
be up on the 17th, which means I can sell them.
Yes, you're just hungry, Sam. Oh, come on. Yay! Let's see. Ooh.
What's up?
Thinking. 10, so be 15. I think I could do it. I think.
You know what the best thing about clubs are?
Huh.
They do not knock off grass.
They don't. Oh.
In fact, they do not.
I need to give you something.
Huh.
Not you.
Remember to do the turn-in for Clunt. You talk to him, you don't give him the actual thing.
Dude, I already talked to him. I talked to him last night. I was talking to Linus that I needed to give something to. I happen to have spring onions with me.
Oh, Linus.
What? He's a friend.
So, I can't see why this would ever happen, but if the doctors tell me that I should gain weight, I may strangle them. Considering I'm still considered overweight, I can't see them saying that. You know, their precious bullshit BMI. But for some reason, if they do say that, that might be the thing that makes me snap.
Sweetie, you can't snap. You're not allowed. I, the little wifey, forbid it. Okay.
The little wifey.
What?
Oh, nothing.
Oh, nothing?
Nothing I feel like saying on stream.
Uh-huh. No, not that.
Yay!
Okay, that's fair.
Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. I figured if I said it publicly, it would embarrass you. So I'm obviously not that drunk.
Well, thank God for that. God.
Oh boy, the egg festival. I could get you into Tenma and Fillion.
Why?
Because I enjoy them. In terms of Fillion, it's because, like, so many things she doesn't remind me of Randy. It's like, you read on the wiki, she has ADHD. It's like, yeah, I did not need her to tell me that. Alright, let's go to the fucking mines. Thank you.
I trimmed the grass away from your patch there because it was about to take it over and screw up your fields.
Can that actually happen?
Yeah.
Oh shit, thank you.
Oh, I am poor. For a bit.
I am not.
Well, I just had to buy 25 more potatoes, thank you very much. Ugh. No money for the merchant.
Ella Parker 22. Hey man.
Oh, what?
What's up?
Huh? And here we go. Hello, marketing bot. I'm on disability. I don't have any money for your graphics design. Sorry. How I can tell if it's a woman's name.
Really?
Yep.
Why does that give it away?
They're always women's names.
Huh.
I need one more copper. Damn.
Start hitting all the red-looking rocks.
Oh, I won't have time to get it done today.
What?
Single message after the first, hey!
I got it.
I didn't even let her get to the fucking... her. I didn't even let them get to the fucking pitch. But yeah, if I go, hey, on disability, can't afford a graphics designer, that tends to fuck them off. And if somebody goes, what are you talking about? I'm not a graphics designer. I go, oh shit, you're real! You do exist! Tis truly a miracle of God.
Oh, very nice. I got my 10th slime, I think. Yes, I did. I'm gonna run in there before they close. Yay! I'm a member of the guild.
Now, after the egg festival, I can upgrade my pick.
Yay, I'm less poor.
That's my new pinned post.
There we go. Yeah, no, the whole reason I was poor is because I forgot to take my potatoes with me to sell at Pierre's place. So they were still in my stuff at home. I'm not going to be poor tomorrow, though.
I think every month I need to make my custom trail mix.
Okay.
But maybe I shouldn't. They'd probably be too expensive.
Why not? Maybe make it last a month. Woo! Yay!
I don't think I'll ever be able to play Hogwarts Legacy.
Why?
They.
day?
What the hell? Really? You said mushrooms, right? Or bats?
Bats.
Anyway, rainy day tomorrow.
Yeah, I saw that.
You can't get your thing upgraded because it's the fucking festival today.
Yep.
Shit. Sorry.
Why?
Because I was hoping to let you get it first, you know, be a good husband and shit.
Eh, whatever we need to do. Thank you.
Christ alive. Those greedy beans take forever to cook.
Yeah.
Are you solvent?
Yes. I have more than enough for a little thing of strawberries.
Oh shit, that's a good idea.
What? What's a good idea?
Pre-hoe and water.
Oh, that's not what I was doing. I just laid down 50 more of the spring seeds.
Christ almighty.
Yeah, I've got to stop after the strawberries. I'm not going to be able to do any.
Remember how long this thing lasts.
What?
The egg festival?
We have to get there before noon.
Oh shit, we better fucking hurry.
Yep.
If I can afford it.
Ugh. You want that many?
Uh-huh.
Okay. I'm coming. You want that many strawberries?
If I can afford it.
Jeez. Yeah, I think I'm limiting myself to 8.
I'm not. 50.
50?
50.
Oh.
Now to talk to everybody. Because there are people I haven't met yet.
Does it count if you meet him here?
Yep. The only one I haven't talked to yet is Pierre.
But you hate him.
I do. And they won't let me talk to him.
Not here, they won't. You're gonna have to go into a shop.
That's pretty funny. You ready?
Yes.
No, I figured I'd ask this time.
Thank you.
I'm gonna actually try to out-egg you.
Oh. I think really I can, gonna make me work hard?
I think I can do it.
You just want the hat.
No. I can get my own damn hat. Only I drank meth.
What?
It's a joke.
Even if you did, you wouldn't be able to out-egg me. Oh, you bastard. You're stealing the ones I only- Oh, you asshole! You freaking jerk.
I got 8.
I still outdid you. I got 10.
Shit.
I think there's only 18 in the game, isn't there?
I think so.
Bastard.
At least Abby didn't win. Good old Abby.
Yeah,
arms.
But you tied with her. Oh, fuck.
Oh, thank you for watering my crops? Or did I do that?
I thought you got them all.
Well.
Because I did mine, and I barely had enough time to do them all.
And there we go.
Nobody pet the kitty today.
And nobody will.
I did.
Oh. Oh, wait. Tomorrow's fishing day.
Oh, right. We don't have to do any of that tomorrow. Or tonight. Or tomorrow. Yeah.
Day. Thing.
Something.
Stuff.
Oh, nice.
Hmm.
My farm is going to be in the up and coming, you know, what's it? Blah, blah, blah. All right, I am doing a foraging run because, oh god damn it, Haley.
Fuck her. She doesn't matter. None of this matters. To use a Ronism.
Yes, but I try to be nice.
But she's a cunt.
I know.
She said you were ugly.
Technically, what she said was that if I wore different clothes, I'd be kind of pretty. And then she said, never mind.
Oh, wait. Fuck, I can't remember. Isn't it a rainy day that you're supposed to catch the legendary fish?
Yes.
Well, I will go up to the lake.
You can try. It's not going to show up until you're fishing level 10.
Smallmouth bass for Pam.
Oh, I can do that.
First cast.
Hey, dude, the mouse is selling a good old cap.
Yay! Damn it.
Oh, shoot, wait. Didn't you say it was selling the Nor'easter for you?
Yeah.
The mouse sells different hats based on our personal achievements.
Oh, shit. I don't remember how what you could do to get the good old cap.
I can check real quick. I think. Achievements. It's got to be the greenhorn thing. Because that's the only achievement I have.
Which one's that one? Ship X amount?
No, 15,000 gold earned.
Well, I've got that one.
Yeah.
Cool.
Now, which one get your big old trucker cap.
Which one of us is going to buy the rare seed for fall? Although I guess we both ought to.
Oh, once I have the money to do it, I'm going to start buying one every time the guy comes. Ah, you little twit. She may get forgotten.
I got a nautilus shell. Or nautilus fossil.
I have an anchor.
Well, when the time comes, you can upgrade first.
Upgrade what?
Your water can. Presumably. I don't need the... I don't need the pickaxe upgraded before you need your water can upgraded. And honestly, I should upgrade my water can too.
Yeah, the way we're going.
I'm just trying to speed run to 10 so I can get the ranching perks.
Bridge is fixed.
Yay. I'm level 7.
There we go.
I watched people play VR putt-putt. And it is a head fuck. I don't know how people do that shit.
Don't look at me.
Why? You have a VR headset.
Yeah, I really should set that up sometime, huh?
Yeah.
Ooh, that was close.
Hmm.
I had just enough time to get into cleanse and process a geode.
It's 3 p.m.
Yeah, I made it in just before it turned.
He doesn't close until 4.
Oh, he doesn't? I thought he did.
No, it's 4.
Hmm.
Well, guess I'm not gonna get it.
We got a new reward.
Yay! The geode?
Chicken statue.
Yay.
Good lord, the trash cans were a waste today.
After we finish here, I need to use the restroom and brush my teeth.
Alrighty.
Mother catch.
Woohoo!
I hope Concerned Ape adds the feature to have both a beard and sunglasses. It's a mod, didn't want to grab it.
Huh?
I said it's a mod, I just didn't want to grab it. This time.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. Besides, I got a bunch of the largemouth bass. So I can give one to Jody when the time comes. Oh, I gotta save a cauliflower too. I think those pop for me tomorrow. I miss when WoW was fun.
Aw, honey, don't get me depressed.
Motherfucker.
What?
Oh, I just missed the bitch. I was gonna buy the rare seed, but right at 6, she fucked right off. So I'll go find the hat mouse and get my goddamn hat. Give me my hat. There, that feels better. Even if it did cost me $1,000 redos.
Yeah, I'll get those on the way back.
Smallmouth bass for Pam.
Well, she's currently in the saloon.
Now I just need to catch a smallmouth bass. Oh, I caught a catfish.
Lucky. I managed to run into my side piece on the way out of the saloon as I was going in. Found a lost book.
There we go. Is Pam still in the bar?
Should be.
Shane is no longer in the bar. Yep, there she is, drunk as a fucking skunk.
Yeah, she stays there for ages.
Here you go, drunkie. And Clunt just sits there watching Emily, creepy bastard.
That's not a very nice thing to say.
I both love and hate that there is a manga trope called Ugly Bastard. I love it because it's ridiculous, and I hate it because it's fucking horrible. All right, I'll be right back.
All righty.
Okay, are you still there, hon?
I'm still here. Where
Okay.
would I go?
To get the laundry and put away the chili?
I said not until the stream was done.
Well, about that, I was going to suggest tomorrow.
So after this day?
Yeah.
That works for me.
Hey, salmon berries today.
Oh, shit. Well. Oh, that's gonna help.
I fucked something up.
What'd you do?
I don't know.
Well, don't do that.
Yay, green beans are done.
Did you get yours before me?
Suppose I must have.
Huh. Oh, right. Because you planted them the same day, and I waited the day like I usually do. Okay, I'm gonna go dig in for salmon berries, because God knows you're gonna need them.
Yeah, with this fucking bumper crop. Since there's not a rainy day coming up, I'm gonna upgrade my pick.
You watch. Rainy day, we'll get the notice tomorrow. Rainy day! Ah, fuck!
Motherfucker! What do we got today? Slime hunter. Slice six slimes in the local mine. Sorry, no. I'm
No.
doing my fishing.
Do berry bushes not count towards foraging?
Nope.
Damn. I thought they did.
They do not.
Well, that sucks.
Yep.
Don't forget to get your chicken statue.
I got it.
You can put it on the other side of the greenhouse door, opposite to mine.
Okay, I think I've got it for how we're gonna do this with the,
With what?
with the island when we unlock the island farm. You stay on the
What
island
a.
farm because the island farm can do all of the crops whenever. And I'll stay on the regular farm and do all my, animals.
I don't want to stay on the island farm.
It's maximizing profit, is what?
You're kicking your little woman out.
Hey, you wanted a tan. You'll get a tan.
You're mean.
What am I mean? I'm giving you what you want.
What the hell? Ooh!
What?
Honey's gonna get a treat.
Yay!
Oh, shit. And I've not been paying attention. Oh, of course, Lewis. It would be the one in your goddamn backyard.
Huh?
There's that one salmonberry bush behind Lewis's house. You have to go around the truck and get through the fence and ugh, it's a pain in the ass. Oh, right. Well, damn.
What?
Oh, Monday the 15th, Sebastian stays in his room sick all day.
Oh, shit. Kind of surprised you're not, high enough level with him.
I'm at, like, 2 3/4.
Parsnips. I need to
Sorry, 1 3/4.
I need to buy 28 parsnips.
You need 28 parsnips?
For when, to try and get the gold bundle. You need 5 of them.
Oh.
So I'm gonna grab them now so they're done, so I don't forget.
I was going to say, you do know that I had a ton of them planted.
Well, just in case. Ooh, I found salmon berries.
Oh.
On the way home.
I found a glow ring.
Nice.
So where did you go for the salmon berries?
The place just beside us, the place to the right.
Oh, sweetie, I wish you'd have left that. I always hit that one last.
Ah, sorry. I thought you missed it.
No.
I suppose I should have known.
Yeah, I have that super obsessive route.
You sure do.
Sorry. Really?
What?
Every other time I've been in the mine, slimes everywhere, hardly any copper. This time, copper everywhere, hardly any slimes.
God damn it. One fucking day I should have gone there. God bless you, Joe.
What?
If a Zoomer asks you how insane the 80s were, remind them. Some coked up fool wrote the script to Harry and the Hendersons, and another probably equally coked up fool greenlit it.
He's not wrong. Ow. Ugh.
poor Tanish.
Ugh, and just as I was about to give up, I hit an area overrun, so I got the slimes killed.
We got a lot done today.
Ugh. That's the other reason I don't like when people go into that one.
Huh.
Because you actually have to go to the left of the bus because there's berry bushes in there too.
Oh, motherfucker.
It's all right. I'm going to go grab them. It may be a little glow ring, but I'm happy I have it.
The blind forum bitching about fucking Israel and Hamas. Ugh. So many.
And you, sir, have a treat in the far right chest by your house.
I want to see.
It's a blueberry tart.
Where the hell did you find a blueberry tart?
It's a trash tart.
Well, shit, Linus loves it. I don't know when his birthday is, but...
That was for you.
And I'm going to give him to it for his birthday.
All right, whatever you want to do with it, it's your tart.
Unless I find something else he loves.
Yams.
Oh.
The dude, he loves yams.
Right in the yam bags. Alright, so that has been a very productive day. I have been Max Angor, that has been the wife, and we will see you all next time.
Bye!